soul was nothing left. No reason, no conscience, no understanding. In the most rudimentary sense, life or death, good or evil, right or wrong. I met this 6-year-old child with this blank, pale, emotionless face. The blackest eyes. Devil's eyes. I spent 8 years trying to reach him, and then another 7 trying to keep him locked up because I realized that what was living behind that boy's eyes was innocent, evil.